The story of the spy who dumped me is simple. It's two totes BFFs who get wrapped up in an international espionage adventure. And who doesn't want that? I know I do. Anybody? I love action movies. Speed, big Speed, big diehard gal. I really love it. I love spy movies. And so, yeah, it was definitely exciting to, I mean, I think this is how I would act if I had become embroiled in an international espionage adventure. I would not be the best spy right out the gate. But I feel like I'd get a hang of it after a week or so. Mila Kunis, incredible actress, incredible woman, incredibly funny, and also incredibly... I learned so much from Mila Kunis just watching her... as she tried to deepen and ground this relationship. And I just tried my best to follow suit. She is really gifted and has so much heart and would just laugh at me. She was so gracious with her laughter, and it just felt like we were the best of old friends, and she was so supportive and genuinely kind. She's just a genuinely kind person, and she really made me laugh, and match made in heaven, I guess. I don't know. You're going to drink your water or your soda, and you're going to have to pee, but you're going to forget about it. Because you're going to be swept away on the adventure of a lifetime, and you're going to be smiling, laughing your ass off, going like this, in between laughter and smiling. And then you might shed a tear at one point, but it'll be a good tear. And then, second the movie's over, whew, you're going to hightail it to the bathroom. Sam, good man, kind man, smart man, funny man. We had so much fun, the three of us on the set, cracking jokes. And I don't know, it just worked for some reason.